coming along.
Good, I brought you two more.
I like this. look.
Oh, yeah.
I'm both taller and not at the same time. Which is exactly how it works. I like it. And the rescue. So this is the before. And then this is after, when she's been rescued and we flies off to safety. I like it. Now we're putting it on. Wait, are they both for me or do I have to take one to somebody?
They're both for you.
Okay, good. I'm not a good mailman, so I was just checking. Unless you would ask me to deliver one to Smee, I would have taken that. But no. Exactly, I would have helped. I get all these because she knows that I have a bad habit of poking holes in the wall in the treehouse. So she brings me lots of art so I can cover the holes and when you won't notice that we were throwing stuff in.
You're welcome.
That's why.
Yeah. Because she always says that we're not supposed to, but my
treehouse. No.
Sometimes I want to play dodgeball and I don't have the patience to go to the front yard.
I'm trying to get the smart thing for you.
Oh, so I can write on those ones?
Yeah.
I get it. You know what's really funny? This is the only time where things go backwards. I'm supposed to write my name on the ones that I don't keep.
Yeah.
Normally you put your name on your stuff, but today I put my name on other people's stuff. There you go.
Thank you.
I put it under the me. That way it made sense since Captain Hook got his name under him. I didn't want people to think that was a picture of Mr. Smee, Captain Hook, and Robin Hood.
Yeah.
No. I could pretend to be Robin Hood for Christmas, but then I would have to cover my face in red fur and get a fox's tail.
I heard something.
What'd you heard?
I heard that you are really good at crowing.
I am really good at crowing, okay. But I don't do that here because it scares babies. And I'm okay with villains and dragons. Mothers terrify me.
Oh.
One called me a not nice name earlier this summer. And you're not allowed to pick on moms because they know Santa's phone number, so they're one of the only things I'm nice to.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm scared of no one. You can't know.
I won't tell you.
Are you up?
Thank you very much. I'm going to take good care of you.
Okay.
I'll see you next time. Okay.